So I've been thinking a lot lately about getting, there's apparently this memory enhancer that you can get. It's like a vitamin that you can take that will make you better at memorizing things. But then I was reading about some of the ingredients in this, because you never know all the vitamins that they put in these drinks. You're like, oh, cool, vitamin, sounds good for me. But you don't really know what they do for you, if they even do anything. So I was reading about some of the vitamins in this product, and this ginkgo biloba extract actually does that. It's actually a memory enhancer, so I don't have to take vitamins. I can just drink this, which is great, because I'm not very good about taking vitamins anyways. Yeah.
How come you don't like vitamins?
I like taking them. I just forget. I got to do it in the morning after breakfast, and then I don't do it every morning. I probably take vitamins like once or twice a week.
Do you think this stuff will help you remember to take your vitamins?
Oh, hey. It'll be a cycle. It'll be a good, a good productive cycle of drinking this and then remembering to take my other vitamins, because I do take vitamins.
You could take your vitamins drinking that.
That's what I'm doing. I don't have to take a memory enhancer because it's got ginkgo biloba extract in here. And that is a memory enhancer. It also has ginseng, which is also good for memory, among other things. Ginseng is super good for you. Yeah, milk thistle extract. That's really good for you. Everybody knows that. Protein, no protein. Guarana seed extract. Got to read about that because I don't know anything about that. Niacin. What is niacin? It's in everything. Do you know what niacin is? It's good for you. I know it because it says so on here, that it is in here. Maybe they say somewhere on it about some of the things that are in here. High-octane energy beverage designed for healthier lifestyles. Yes. And yes.